where I sit, I see the way things are, the way they've always been. From here the heavens seem a little far, in this world filled with sin. And with these hands I keep the memory of the things we've had to bear. I mark the names of who will pay when we are free. I knit a picture of the way it ought to be.
When people are thirsty and ready and willing, then it won't be long till something else but wine is spilling.
The butcher is idle when people are starving, but it won't be long till there's another kind of carving. Look into the future, and what do you see there? And if we do nothing, can you guarantee we'll be there? Stop calling to heaven, stop praying for answers. Just know the divinest intervention is the hand of finish. Just where is the ending? How far is too far? When are we past the point of bending? Look into the future, and what do you see there? And if we do nothing, can you guarantee that we will even be there?
You've always known the world is black and cold and human life is cheap. You've always known most men are out for blood and God is fast asleep. But you must keep that